Come on, girl.
Hamish.
Arthur. Come on in.
So, how you keeping out here?
Keeping fine, thank you.
So it's all right then, is it? Living out here, away from civilization?
Civilization. Yeah, I saw what civilization and industrial advancement will get you in the war. Progress, well, it ain't always progress. Besides, I ain't lonely up here. I got company.
Well, I ain't company.
Come look at these. Remember catching that?
I do.
I know you ain't forgot about him.
Oh, I still see him in my dreams.
Yeah, I got the whole of nature up here. And I'm gonna make the most of it, as long as there still is some.
Whoa.
They weren't lying.
What's that?
Right there by the outhouse. Look at the size of that boar.
Holy hell.
I saw some cattle gored the other day, but I didn't think it was possible. Let's go take care of it.
Okay.
Damn, I thought I got him. Pursue! I'll grab the mounts.
Stop there. Come on, where are you?
I got the horses. Come on.
I'm afraid I lost some.
Go this way. Come on. You see that thing? It's as big as a buffalo.
And fast, too.
Yeah, but we'll get him. He came through here, all right. Big shit. He's been across here twice. Well, he's been up this hill to the right, and down this one in front of us. But I can't tell which tracks is fresher. Let's split up. You go up, and and I'll go onwards.
Okay, good luck. To you, sir.
Hiya! Come on, Buell!
Jesus, no.
God.
Hamish.
I got thrown and a bastard hog got me. Take Buell for me, would you? He's a good horse. He may be stubborn, but he's strong.
Hamish? Woodpecker?
Thank you.
Come on, Buell. Let's go. Easy there. Yeah. Good boy. That's it, boy. Easy.
Hey there, fella.
Hey, move it!
Not kill you already.
Whoa, easy. Easy now.
Yep.
I cannot get over Miss O'Shea. She's dead.
Well, I'm glad she shot her. She deserved it. And truth be told, I never liked her anyway. And she betrayed us. We don't know that. She told us. She was in love. She would have said anything. Oh, no. She wanted her to do. She had to go. It's bad.
Boy.
Hey, Arthur.
Okay, girl. Eat this. There. Go. Easy.
Just fine without your company.
Thank you.
Let's go, girl. Okay, there. So up.
Haven't received anything from you in a while, Mr. Morgan.
Forward to seeing what you can turn that in.
Good job, Mr. Morgan.
You boys, he isn't even making any real moves. No wonder old Dutchie's so goddamn tired. He's got to think for all of you.
Shut up, Micah.
No, I will not shut up!
I'm trying to help.
We ain't being killed. We've been in worse scrapes than this.
Me too. But moving around with this many of us, it's trouble.
But there used to be more.
You're just worried. You're worried because you're the one person in this whole goddamn bunch who does nothing but profit from everyone else's work.
That ain't true.
You're the first person I'd kill.
Well, the feeling is mutual.
He just don't like the truth. He's afraid. He's afraid because he's a goddamn parasite! He ain't never off grafting, nor hunting, nor killing like the rest of us. Oh, sure, he's family. He's my uncle, I'd throttle him. He ain't no one's uncle. We should do him in. I'm joking. Relax.
You're a snake.
You think you're so clever.
I'm watching you.
What's your problem with me?
Ah, shut your mouth. I see straight through
you. You
want to
keep pushing
me,
do you? Think you're such a big man.
Morning.
Morning. How are you holding up?
I'm okay. How are you? You don't look so good.
I'll be fine. Just worry about you and Jack.
I guess.
Good morning.
Morning, Arthur.
Where'd he go?
I don't know. He left me a note. Told me I should do the same.
Why?
Well, I think he's worried.
He's right to be worried.
You worried?
Sure, but I still think maybe things will turn out okay. You'll steer Dutch right. I know you will.
I'll try, Miss Grimshaw. Really, I will. Okay, then, girl. Another day, huh, Arthur?
How you doing?
Been thinking more about Dutch and Eagle Flies. It can only end badly.
Whoa, easy. Easy, whoa. Easy now.
Easy there.